It's never too late to start investing. When it comes to investments, the age-old mantra, better late than never, is best suited. If you haven't yet, here's how you can start investing. Your 30s are a time when you are financially settled in your job. This is the time to study and diversify your investment portfolio into equity and mutual funds, while also creating a corpus for the long term. You can begin with SIPs in mutual funds and equity and open a PPF account. Further, you should buy health and life insurance plans, which you will get at relatively lower premiums at a young age. Our top three tips for investing in 30s are: build a strong investment portfolio with an asset allocation of 70 to 80% in stocks and mutual funds and 20 to 30% in bonds and debt instruments. Invest with discipline and keep increasing the investment amount every year. Your 40s are a time when you are advancing in your career and you should begin retirement planning. You must also consider family obligations like children's education. Reduce allocation slightly to stocks and mutual funds and increase investments in bonds. Also invest in tax saving and retirement planning schemes like NPS and PPF. This is also the time to repay your loans. Top 3 tips for investing in 40s include determining your retirement corpus, becoming debt-free, and continuing insurance investments. Your 50s are the right time to reassess your retirement plan and focus on tax-saving investments. This is a great time to reassess your financial goals and change your investment mix. As you grow older, change your mix of equity and debt securities. Consider reinvesting in maturing schemes like PPF and add riders for comprehensive insurance protection. Our top 3 tips for investing in 50s are: contribute more to retirement corpus, avoid taking new loans, and set clear financial expectations with your children. So don't wait anymore and begin your investment journey.
Investment in securities market are subject to market risks. Read all the related documents carefully before investing.